Hole number two, 428, par four. Looks like it's a little dog leg to the right, pulling driver. So I got 150 into the wind, over the bunker, pulling a 9-iron. Just gotta get over the bunker. Go, ball. Go. Just on the front, what I did was I totally nailed it. Sky high, caught the wind, came up short, cleared the bunker, let's get a 2-putt, get out of here. Par. That was a long 2-putt. That was a good 40-footer. Maintaining even.